Daniel cuts it directly back towards the net. A lot of movement to try and fake Zen out for the eventual shot, but Zen handles it easily. Goes to the turtle, a slight sideways carry, a goal line 50. What is Zen doing here? It's hard to see how this helps his shot, but I tell you what, it definitely looks stylish. The turtle inside dribble carry. Daniel may be worried about the flick is the best explanation for why he waits on the goal line.